My name is Dr. Andrew Luhrs. I'm a bariatric and general surgeon at the Center for Bariatric Surgery at the Miriam Hospital and Rhode Island Hospital. Being a doctor is a humbling profession. We oftentimes interact with patients on their worst day, and I was inspired to pursue a career in medicine born out of my desire to help other people. Bariatric surgery is unique in most of medicine. Oftentimes, a physician is interacting with a patient once the disease process has become so severe that it requires some intervention. In bariatric surgery, we meet the patient before the disease process has become out of control. Most patients walk in my door, they're seeking to lose weight, and while I'm certainly very happy to help them with that endeavor, what really gets me excited is being able to cure the patient's diabetes, sleep apnea, hypertension, any of these obesity-related comorbidities. Certainly in the field of bariatric surgery, patient-physician trust is paramount. I'm fond of saying that I do about 20% of the work and the other 80% is up to the patient. Without trust and a long-lasting relationship, the patient will not be as successful as a patient who has trust in their physician and follows long-term. My best day is when I see a patient several weeks after surgery and they're doing well, they're happy with the result of their surgery, and they come in and say thank you. And that's very rewarding to me.